Congressman and U.S. Senate candidate Ruben Gallego is also weighing in on the future of President Joe Biden.
I hope, you know, he gets his health back from COVID. But I've been very clear with him and with, you know, Arizonans that he spoke to me and to Arizonans that he is up for the campaign. And, you know, we deserve to see that, and we'll have to go from there.